1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, there's the sync test done. Let's start. Oh, welcome back, YouTubers, to my playthrough of Fallout 4. I am playing Fallout 4. What the hell is that? I'll take the fusion cell, I'll take the scalpel. Oh, I'll take the laser rifle too. Shit, man. I was just about to do the mission to get that. I'll get a laser rifle. That's why I came back here. Yeah. That's exactly why I came back here. To get a mission that's, oh, what am I thinking of? A tactical laser rifle. Shit. Oh, got to keep. Got a front sight, but not a rear sight. Fantastic. Shouldn't be wasting anything. Let me take the power armor off. And I let it continue. Oh, I just remembered something funny. Mom just said, before I started recording, it's not that funny anymore. Never mind.
Catch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
I'll take the stim pack. I need the pistol. To you. Oh, I think that's all it. Now, adhesive. You know, I won't look for anything else. Let's just talk to
her. Dance.
You ready to move out?
Well, I established an outpost at the police station.
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge.
Uh-huh. Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Oh boy, I hope these are power armor. Where we're going. Not power armor. Fusion core. Because as you may or may not can tell, I'm about to run out. There's nobody here by their name. No, there's nobody here by that. There's nobody here by their name. He's currently occupied right now. I'm not getting up. I'm not getting up. I'm recording. I'm not getting up. Oh, do you think I only record when I drink? No, the fun recordings happens when I drink.
We'll take this out. Follow me. Park. Shed is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived, and they're broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
I have no idea what the hell he's talking about. I have an idea about who he's talking about. But it could be something completely different. That way? Honestly, don't remember. I think that's the building right there. God damn, I should think it's righteous authority. Yes. I'm watching Hawaii 5-0, the more recent series, not the original. Haven't watched it in a while. I need something with adhesive. I want to get recon scope.
Paladin Dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
I do not know what I'm gonna find in this place. It is very barren. You know what, I'm probably only gonna be up for another hour. I want my other thing to finish processing.
It was corporations
part
like
two
this that the last
of episode one. Where is Dance?
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth. Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve. It's unacceptable.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like you're scared of...
There's a measurable difference between being... Mm-hmm. Now.
Uh-huh. Yep, I took that. Oh shit, man, the last time I was freaking here, I had to hack the door. Only to find out right after. Only to find out right after where to get a password. Oh, 150. 25% is half to 50, you just half of what you're doing. Yes, 150.
Nice work. Let's
is
get
someone
moving.
Present.
Good bad boys. Light them up.
Oh, shit. Since they're a real good, Kit! Excuse me for a sec. A real good source of fusion cells. Uh-huh. Yeah, the problem is you're moving on before I can catch up. Ah shit, I'm about to run out of fuel. I am gonna have to come back here to pick up my power armor. The Institute energy weapons are more numerous than the laser weapons, even though they are laser weapons. But, what am I looking for? Focus. But they are in plentiful supply, at least until the end of the game. Rate of fire 50, rate of fire range. I'm measuring the stats. Yep.
Vigilant, we've got turrets ahead.
You know, I could just let him kill him. Fuck, I really am about to run out of power. If this is the area I'm thinking of, I need to get off into one of the side rooms and leave my power armor there. Not in the main chamber. Why? You'll see in a second. Please, for the love of God, tell me this is where I can get. Yes. Junk jet.
Perfect.
Yep, this is an actual weapon. It takes crap you've picked up, man.
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated off. All right, from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shop class. Oh look, he's reading the science mag. How cute.
Har har har. Shot class. Let's see them make this in shot class.
Yes.
Marvelous engineering. Finest and weaponized refuse acceleration. My beauty. My junk jet.
Hmm. So it's got a. What did I choose? R. Yep. G. Yep.
Engine core power restored.
Yep, he's in battle.
Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5 4 3
Not sure if he's even going to survive.
Engine firing. Where did you go?
Yeah, I'm relatively certain the power arm
test firing completed
would have protected
with
him.
An efficiency rating of 96. 0.7%.
Those flames, but thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important
important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Aha.
Going down. Going up.
Ah, I can't leave him down there. Yeah, I can't. I feel a bit too sorry for him. Should have known he would just teleport up. Damn. I'm over encumbered. I can't quick travel while I'm over encumbered either, shit. I mean, it's a perk that allows me to run while over encumbered. Takes up AP points, but...
Going up.
He's a good boy. He's a good boy, dog meat. I think we're outside, yep. Shit, it's morning.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have to.
Sure.
First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep, I think you'll find this weapon useful. It, may it serve you well.
Righteous Authoritar.
Don't you need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always. Now, as far as the second, we had a lot thrown. Our op could have ended in disaster. There's no doubt in my mind.
Right.
The way I see it, you could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place. Or, you could. So...
I don't know.
It's a big decision. If you decide you want to become one of it, good luck.
Fantastic. Now, how over encumbered am I? Ooh. Is there any drug I could take to help me? Drop. Stealth boy, are you? Is there any other thing I could drop? That was it. I should remember to stick that away. Okay, I dropped the bourbon. I'll eat that. I might as well eat the carrot as well. Oh, what else can I get rid of that I don't actually use? I'm keeping the pistols because I intend to sell them. Drop. Oh, I only need to drop one. I don't even need to drop it. Simta and Victor. Okay. Let's move our asses back to Sanctuary. Sanctuary. I was gonna say I was gonna whistle again and test the automatronic thingy. Your auto gyro thingy with the air. Oh, for a second I thought that house over there had disappeared. Transfer. Store junk. Store you. You know what, I will store you. Shit, I had a pipe sniper rifle, I'll get rid of you. Sorry, me laser musk, I'm gonna get rid of you. Gonna get rid of you. 16 plus 15, that means I'm gonna get rid of you. Too bad I can't scrap that stuff. At least not yet. At least I don't think not yet. 26. Righteous Authority, 26. This button. Should have technically put you there first. I'll put you right next to it. Now that short hunter's rifle.
What are you building?
Well, I was going to build a weapon. Then I remembered I was going to deposit something else first. Trigger. Mods. I probably could have done that later, but I know me. Standard sights. Goddamn science. Science, damn you! Well, most of these actually require science. Head's burning damage. Uh-huh. I actually came here for the sights, but I don't want magnification. I want that. Short hunting rifle, short barrel, long barrel, standard stock. Ah, I need to be gun nut on that one, damn it. Ah, stole that one as well. Okay, we've done all that. It's sorry, I was scratching myself. Think about taking Preston with me. So I want that laser pistol, like, really badly. Six, I've got three into it right now. Nerd rage. Nerd rage, I've got the nerd rage. Nerd rage. No, wait a second. Huh. Yeah, I think I will. Yeah, luck's not a bad thing. Just not for me. B, no. What is that button? It's the former select button. Resources, I want food and I want potato. Get out of the power on there. Don't need to be in it while I'm here. Where are Stooges? I keep on almost saying Sturgent. He is inside the building? No, he is outside the building.
Sturgis.
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of...
Walls, sandbags, turrets.
Turrets. I think I'll be able to do turrets. Maybe. At least the ones that don't require power. Yep. Can't do heavy turrets.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home.
Yes.
Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. Windows, too. Some of the walls actually come to think of it.
Fantastic. What the hell is this doing away from the bowl? Away from his room? I just realized it's off the damn kilter. Holy shit, you see that? It's my imagination. I don't think there's anything else I can do in this episode. Everything else is just... sorry. It's just for... I know everything else, huh? What am I thinking of now? Oh, I'm about to go up another level. So, yeah, I think I'll end the video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye now. Wait. Let me just... Okay, now it's a real bye bye.